Hello, I'm Perry Louise Edwards from Little Mix, and I don't have an interesting fact right now.
Happy birthday to you, Perry. Happy birthday to you.
We're on our way to South Shields to see all the family and friends. Oh, little mummy mixers are going to be there.
Right time.
Do you know what?
It's you.
You're disqualified, mate.
I messed it up,
didn't I? Why is it the arse name halfway through? We haven't got any time anyway.
That's really hard.
Oh, start again. Don't say the name.
One thing I love about Perry is that when she walks into a room, like, it just lights up. Like, her happiness is just infectious. She's always happy. So it makes me happy.
She's very, very bubbly. She's like a little ray of sunshine. She's always happy and she always lifts our spirits when we're feeling a bit down.
Perry is just a little ray of sunshine. She's a very, very positive person to be around, which I absolutely love. She's always happy.
I think a woman like Perry is bubbly, optimistic,
really? A ray of sunshine, some might say.
Tasmania.
Oh!
Perry.
Like a ray of sunshine.
Yeah.
A cloudy day.
Thanks.
She's very bubbly and very fun and always lifts her spirits, I think.
She's very passionate about the group. She always has a lot of faith in us.
Yes!
And I love that about her.
Yeah. I think she's been through so much crap that people don't know about, and you would never bloody know because she's such a strong woman. And I really admire that about her. And I think if people knew some of the things that she's been through, oh God, I just think she's incredible. To me, she's like Wonder Woman.
I think she is very strong,
mm-hmm.
strong-minded, which is very good to be as a woman.
She's the life and soul of the party.
She really is.
Yeah. You've taken my reign, and I'm a bit upset about this.
Yeah.
But you really know, but it's fine. I can give it to
you. Hatchie, assist one. Treat, ready? Hatchie, round the corn. Round the corn. Round the corn.
Good boy.
I'm just showing off now. We are the champions, my friend. Yeah.
Travis is just. He's stuck, has just made us so happy. And you know,
a few questions. So who's your favourite girl band?
Fifth Harmony are quite good. I quite like Fifth Harmony.
Well, we all know that Perry's had her tonsils out, and we saw some of the comments on YouTube last night about the Dance on Ice performance, and we agree her voice has changed a bit, but
I often tell myself we could be more than just friends. I know you think that if we move too soon.
I think I've always had anxiety. I just don't think it's ever been triggered in a way that it's become like a physical attack. So when it first started happening to me, it was just so scary because I didn't know what was going on. Like, I was ringing doctors, I was ringing everybody, like, I'm dying. I've just had a heart attack and survived it. Like, I thought I was genuinely, there was something wrong with
me. Okay, girls, let me just say I'm one of your biggest fans. I really want to see you in the final. Although I have something I need to say, and that's that I want to say that Perry is actually the best singer in this band, okay? And I think she should be featured a lot more than she is. That's what's missing at the moment for me, a focus, a lead singer.
Multi-harmony. Perry, what do you make of those comments about you being the lead singer?
I think it's a lovely comment and stuff, but I think what makes us good as a girl group is we can all sing and all give each other individual parts. And we're just having fun too. I mean, there isn't a lead singer at all.
I think, to be fair,
salad in the box if the box is sealed. How did they get the salad in there?
Is she serious?
I'm not asking any more questions, ever.
I'm scared that's gonna be like, that you get out on the wall. That's not the hand, that's not the part of the wall we're on.
It is!
Harry just drew on the wall thinking it was a whiteboard and it doesn't rub off.
Waiting outside in the
pool
for us. It was really, really nice.
I'm your baby. I'm your baby. You can't have a baby.
I'm your baby.
Babies don't have babies, don't you know?
It's a girls' night out tonight now.
Yes. Girl power.
Great.
Girl power. Lots of water. Lots of water.
We are.
What you've won.
Guys, we are Little Mix and we've just won a Brit Award for British Best Single.
What she meant was British.
British.
Best single.
I'm going to say both of them have got annoyed. Perry just burps and farts all
did
the time.
Did you, Phil?
All the time.
No, but it just happens.
No, it doesn't just happen. You know when you're going to burp and you know when you're going to fart.
More so belches.
But she doesn't have a sense of smell.
Oh.
So she, to her, smells like roses. Yeah.
First fact about me is I have no sense of smell.
Is it your sense of smell? Do you not have a sense of smell?
No.
You can't smell anything.
No, I wasn't born with a sense of smell. I don't know what happened.
And she doesn't have a sense of smell.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Nothing?
No.
Nothing.
I wasn't born with a sense of smell.
Most likely to buy ridiculous clothes they'll never wear.
Perry, then you said you bought this shirt and you didn't realise you had it and...
I mean, I'm a little bit bad and bougie. I buy stuff and don't look at the tag. And then when I get home and I pick out a shirt like this one, I was like, oh, I've never wore that. And then I look at the tag and think, how much?
I think I have a problem with clothes and shoes and bags.
How many bags do you have at home?
Too many. My mom gets really angry. I've got one room just for shoes and bags. And it's disgraceful. But I love them.
Jerry is always the last one to get up out of bed.
Come on!
Yeah, no.
And grumpiest person in the world.
Oh god, easy.
Harry.
What?
Just don't ask her anything in the morning.
7 o'clock in the morning, 7 o'clock is the time we've got to leave. 5 to 7, Perry's still in bed. Perry, get up.
Anna!
No, Jade, no.
Disturb her on a morning.
No.
No. No. She's had no sleep.
So, you're
rusting?
Yeah, I'm, yeah.
I love how she didn't realise how insanely talented she is.
Yeah.
Like she's literally Beyoncé reincarnated in the blonde bombshell.
Silly things as well, like I can talk to you about that no one else would be interested in.
Right? Oh, okay.
Like weird things. You know what I mean?
They have a connection.
Yeah, just those weird little stupid things.
I get that. I get that.
Second fact is I was named after Steve Perry from Journey.
Perry's named after Steve Perry?
Yeah, from Journey. My mum and dad were proper rockers.
No, I know.
actually spoke to you towards the end of last year over the phone, me and my co-host Marty, and you told us that you actually used to live in New Zealand, which we had no idea. And you said that living in Hamilton was the best time of your life.
Is it? Should it not be?
Well,
why?
I lived there for 8 months, and I was very happy to move out again.
Right.
I mean, it's okay, but you went to school there, right?
Yeah, but I was only like 11, 12.
Yeah, I mean, it's a youngster.
Too, yeah. You
know? But it was beautiful.
Yeah.
I mean, moving from Shields to Hamilton was a big difference, so I've got to say.
You liked it?
I did.
Good.
So won't you take it? I feel like for the first time I am not faking.